Hello and welcome to YouCan.shop platform. In this video, we will explain to you abandoned cart, how to set up abandoned cart reminders and how to customize abandoned cart email templates. To find it, go to orders, abandoned carts and click on it. Here is the dashboard related to abandoned cart. Here, you have all the statistics related to abandoned carts to measure the performance of your store. Now, click on abandoned carts and the non-finished orders will appear here. Important! The abandoned carts feature is enabled by default for all the stores. To see the details on the cart, go to Actions and click on View Cart. First, you have the product details, the price, the quantity, and the total. In the recap, you have all the details of the total price. At the right side of the page, you have the customer's information in case you want to call it or email him. At the bottom of the page, you have the possibility to convert the cart to order. If you convert a cart to an order, it will disappear from the abandoned carts dashboard and appears in all orders. Second, how to set up abandoned cart reminders. To enable abandoned cart reminders, you need to go to abandoned cart settings and enable at least the first reminder. Second, you need to configure the delay of the reminders. You can choose minutes, hours, or days. The choice is yours. Also, you need to take in consideration that every reminder delay is based on the previous one. Save. Now, let's make a test order to see how it works. Leave the website at the checkout form, wait 10 minutes and it will appear in the abandoned carts list. If the first reminder is after 10 minutes, you will have the statue of reminder yes, means the first reminder was sent. Let's check by going to the cart details. Now that we are enabling the reminders, we will have them here. First reminder, second, third, and the last reminder with the time frame we configured for them. Here we have the first reminder was sent. Go to your inbox as a customer, email successfully received. For the statue visited is when you click on the buy it now and the email and you get redirected to the checkout form again. If you finish the shopping process, the recovered statue will change to yes too. If a cart is recovered, the rest of the reminders won't be sent anymore and it will be converted to an order and disappear from the abandoned cart dashboard. Third, how to customize abandoned cart email templates. Also, in YouCan platform, you have the possibility to customize the abandoned cart email template in the way you want. And that you judge will push the customer to finish the process and buy the product. For that, click on email templates, you will be directed to the setting, where you have all the templates, enable the template you want and customize it. If you want to go back to the default templates, disable the templates and it will be saved automatically. That's all for the abandoned cart features and the features related to it. If you have further questions, drop them in the comments. YouCan.shop team, thank you and see you in the next video.